just a while ago, I just posted a video of me doing a 24-hour survival challenge. Yes, my first one of the year. And what we did, and I'm gonna show you how step by step what how I built it and how what I did. So first, what you really need, not to make it too big, you just need a box just like this. Don't have to be too big. All you can need is a dresser, like a small one, like right here.
That one, or either trails or something, whatever you find right now.
You're gonna need two of them and a bag. So you got this guy, okay? And then this guy. Okay, that's gonna be our two major projects of today. Then, what I'm using for the other support is just this and this right here. Little foam thing, chair. Yeah, that's all you really need. Now, to do it, so let me put some bars off. Bed's right here. Step there. What are you doing? Okay, then, right here. Take this mattress. You guys can barely see me. I'm sorry about this. Just take the mattress. Okay. We're gonna use this and the right here. Okay. You take the mattress, bring it right over here. Okay. Then grab your phone, grab the base of the bed. Same thing with this. And that'll get you in a better spot. Then what you're gonna do, watch out, sister, is come over here, lift the bed up, like I said, it don't really have to be too hard to do. Got the bench now. A lot. Make all I want to do is make this straight. So come over here. Make what I made last night. You got all in there. All the, this is what it looks like. Turned around. All that. Good. Farther look away. Okay. Under the back. Well, yeah, this is comfortable. It's really comfortable. There's some storage up here if you need it. I built my fort last night. Subscribing to a couple of my people, Spawn234, subscribe YT Raptor Studios, The Wide Brad, Wooded Beardsman, Flair, Kendall Gray, Trapper J, and a whole bunch of other people that I, oh yeah, Ming Dak Outdoors. Subscribe to those people, and also subscribe to Mr. Outdoors with the homies, this guy, and yeah, we'll see you guys next video. Let me guys know if you like these 24-hour survival challenges, because I got a lot more coming up, boys and girls. A lot more coming up. You want me to do with boxes? That's next episode. We are going to be building a house with boxes and sleeping in it. That might be this weekend or next weekend. So hit the like button, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next episode. Peace.